Hi Jill, just saw a video regarding an AI upscaling that YouTube is adding to their shorts, seemingly without the creator's knowledge. Have you noticed it in your shorts? Oh, YouTube. I thought that the automatic dubbing feature, which included trying to dub songs into different languages...
Now, dream.
...was the worst new YouTube feature, but apparently, they've outdone themselves. On the surface, this isn't perhaps as egregiously obviously bad, but it is a whole lot creepier. This is a side-by-side comparison of my most recent short, ironically enough about AI-generated fakery that goes several layers deep, and what it looks like on YouTube. Please note the weird effect where my glasses look like they've been added in post-production now. Now, I know and you know that YouTube does its own post-processing of video and audio once you've uploaded your file, but I look like a deepfake of myself, and it's a little bit uncanny. So just to let you know, I'm not in fact AI enhancing my own videos. I mean, when they have captions, those are made by Captionator, which uses Whisper AI. And I do also use Recut to remove the silences before I start the proper edit. Speeds things up so much, highly recommended, 10 out of 10. Which also uses AI to detect said silences. But it's not me that's adding this weird oil painting filter, it is in fact YouTube. Ironically, the best thing to do would be to make a YouTube short about this, because they have way more reach than a long form video generally does. But I can't, because then they would upscale the original footage and then you wouldn't be able to tell the difference. Unfortunately, therefore, this is the only warning about this I can give you, so if this is something that interests you, please like and share with other people, because it's not going to get pushed out by the algorithm as much as a short would. Honestly, it's not even the fact that YouTube is doing this that concerns me. I assume that they have a reason for it, which probably has to do with saving money or data. It's the fact that they didn't mention it, and expected no one to notice or share their concerns on a social media platform. Anyway, if you see a video on my channel, it's definitely me, not an AI deepfake. Unless I've been hacked or something, I guess. See, this would have been a perfect length for a YouTube short, never mind. US readers of my book who want a hardcover edition, please note that the only place you can currently pre-order it is Barnes & Noble, but I expect that it will be up on other places within the next week or so. So if you prefer to pre-order it from somewhere else, keep a lookout. Everyone else, be on the lookout for pre-orders of the hardcover, which comes out on the 6th of October. It's just that Barnes & Noble update their catalogue quite quickly, whereas everybody else takes a few days. If you've heard meowing in the background, it's Neville. He's very sad. See you guys on Monday.